Amazi gaba ku nnyanja nga bwe mugalengera entone zigakuba ne gajjena abantu gye bakola ki gye bantu gye bali oluvannyuma lw'ennyanja okubeera nti yonna ekkoze empowo bwe zifuuwa weesanga ng'embeera mbi nnyo ddala.
The water levels have gone up to unprecedented levels. I sent a team together with the local government and they came and analyzed the situation. Their recommendation was that the people leave Lambu. Unfortunately, this wasn't implemented by the local authorities. Now, the people must leave all these landing sites where this kind of scenario is. At midnight last night, unprecedented levels of water came. People made an alarm, but nobody could come to their rescue. And this is why this road, which was available yesterday, was cut off. So they have to leave Lambu and all these other areas. The local government must enforce this because this is under their purview, this is under their jurisdiction. But my recommendation as RDC is that people must leave Lambu before we lose 10,000 people to these rising levels.